Look, part two in Dex Build. We left off fighting PP Godfrey, and now we gotta fuck with Morgott. But before I go, I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Before I go up to the mountaintop, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go get some stuff for my flask. Oh my gosh, I thought that was me that died. Okay. But yeah, I got the knot here. I got the knot here and I got the crimson stuff. That's more like a healing thing. But I probably should upgrade my faith a little bit, but I need more health. Honestly, I need more health. Let's do this, more God. First try? Question mark. First try. I do not know this nigga moves that. That's so delayed, bro. So delayed, fucking 5 seconds later, bruh. I don't remember it. Oh my gosh, bruh. A what? Okay. Let me lock. Please.
Thy part in this shall not be forgiven.
Okay. See, when I think stuff is delayed, it's not delayed, and vice versa. Perfect. Perfect. I need to level up, bro. Somehow. I don't know a good way of getting runes, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know a good way. I've used all the runes that I've had, that I have, that I had, and now I ain't got shit else. I'm only level 58, bro. I got no help. It's definitely possible though. I should really upgrade Rock Sling. I don't even know why I upgraded my Uchi Katana. What a waste. I mean, it's only plus two, let's be real. Oh, come on. Oh yeah. Well, you don't like that. Well, you don't like that. Oh my God, I'm dead.
Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
Damn. Did you run it back? Run it back. I overestimated this. What bank law? I thought I was gonna get him a half HP, bruh. Took a second phase. I ain't doing enough damage to do that. But my damage is amazing right now. I'm not gonna lie. My damage is tough. I kind of like starting off the episode of Foot a Boss. It's kind of cool. I ain't gonna lie. Roxling does hella stagger damage, and Chance and Moonlight, both of them does heavy stagger damage. How far can I hit him? Oh, he's gonna run. That's it. Yeah. Damn it. Wrong one, bruh. I didn't mean to do that. It's only when I finna fucking dream. I need to learn his moveset. Nice one, I like that. Delayed ass. Whoa. Stagger, bro. Where's my stagger?
Stained by my curse.
I'm not confident enough to actually like get in there and start dodging this shit, cause I don't know his moveset. Stream glitching. It says up and coming, but I mean upcoming, but I'm live. It's like a duplicate. It's like my stream duplicate. This is so weird. It's fine. I think we chill right now though. So it just takes three. What does this strength, D strength? That's fine. Where's my stagger? What? What the fuck is my stagger? How you miss that game? Damn. Start jumping, Gotcha. Forgiven. Did you Morgott? Morgott. Yeah. Fuck. His name is Morgott now. Damn it. I wanted to send my drone, girl. We chillin' though. Once I upgrade the staff, man, it's done. Once I upgrade the staff, is it like a? I don't know if it's a thing. I don't know. Like a somber staff. I think that somber staff. I don't know. Like I said, I never really did a mage build.
Hello again. Allow me a moment. You are unprevented. The thorn, a husk, the only
yeah,
way,
no.
And become my purpose. So I'd like you to
I
the
can't
flame
understand.
End and guide you.
Bro.
Shall I turn your rune? Let my
yes.
Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Okay. Chilling all right now. We chilling. What did I say I was gonna do? I did say I was gonna do something. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. This way. Because I want to see what I need. Oh, my fault. Trying to run with one hand. I want to get the thing though. What is it called? The thing, it. This cerulean. Cerulean hidden tier. This. This is. Temporarily negates all FP. Consumption. So it's infinite HP temporary. Is that a fucking perfumer game? Yeah, I'm gonna go get that. And the other one. Something is really wrong with this fucking website, bro. Damn. And the other one, either I'm gonna get the magic cracked here. Yeah. The magic cracked here and, you hit me with that, I'ma kill your ass. I'm just telling you that. Like, it is what it is, man. Do you? Just know if you touch me, you're dead. I'm not hitting you, little bro. fuck? Stop it, bitch. Damn. It always makes me do that. Well, six, okay. Six. I'm not a good mage, bruh. Cause I'm thinking I definitely need magic correct here. That's a death. Oh god. And either it's the cerulean I'ma get or another one. Cause I'm pretty sure I don't really need cerulean. It's not like I'm using Commodore's Air. About Terra Magica. Where the fuck do I find that again? Oh shit. We're trying to spin that corner. Oh, the opaline heart here. That's what I was thinking of. It might just be that. I gotta see right quick. One map genie. Is this Fort Feral? That is okay. So that's the tree sentinel. That's under Fort Feral, like the one from my starting routine. Like that, I gotta run behind, go up, and then yeah. I know exactly what I said. Go ahead and cop. I'm actually going to do that right now. Okay. Fort Feral. Okay, that one is right there. Now, where is the other one at? What was it called again? It's like magic correct here. Magic Shrouding Cracktail. Archery Avatar. Okay. That's over here, though. I do not have the map perfectly. I need the fucking map. I'm pretty sure the opening part here is the one that, like, put a bubble around you, so, like, it negates one hit, your first hit. I'm pretty sure that's the one. Oh. Oh, I could just rock sling his bitch ass. Give me my fucking repulse! Oh my gosh. What the hell? Are you serious? I'm dead. Yeah. That's what I get. It is what it is. Stick America,
really. It's a dick America, bro. Oh, shit.
Terra Magica is on this thing. It's like all the way up. They got a cliff all the way up. It's like some parkour stuff. I only did it one time, so that's on my mana count, y'all. I have to get every sorcery on my mana count. Yeah, I'm finna play like a real sorcerer. How you feel? Oh, that's so delayed. Okay. Fucking bitch. Don't do that. You're weird. Shit, where's the attack? Suck. Oh. Really easy for us to think about it. I'm finna say, y'all like legit. Ah. Ah. My gosh. My shit, little bro. Oh my god, are they capable of beating him? Bro, y'all should have been said that. Wait, what's that? Is that the stamina? I mean, not the stamina. The posture break tier? Makes sense. Oh yeah. I might have to run this and the magic shrouding tier. That's the ones I gotta run. Honestly, bruh. Honestly. I literally got this map. Like, I guess, bro. They really fucking me over for real, but I ain't gonna check. Let's go see what this grade says, because I need this map. Or maybe I don't need it. Let me see. Oh, okay. No. I don't need the map. I know that place like the back of my hand. I've been here so many times. So many times. Yeah, I know this place. Like the back of my ball sack. No cap. Why you gotta do that though? My dick. I thought that was like a fucking a traitor. Cause this is where the Church of Vows is at. Once you go over this cliff. It probably do it in like, I'll probably break a boss stance in like two rock slings if this, like, probably if I have this tier on, maybe. I never used it before. I wonder how much it like increases a stance break. It's fucking ugly, like a special type of ugly. That's just terrible. I just want to get to a point where, like, I don't have to look up locations type shit. Like, I want to get to a point where, like, I say I need this, so I go get it. Like, type shit. Like, if you know what I mean. I just want to get good enough, so I know where everything at. Church of Vows is up there. Whoa. Isn't there a thing up here? Is it you? Oh, it is you. Briars of Sin. I like that. That's so cool. I mean, it goes against my build, cause you know, it's like thorn spells is like the opposite of glintstone spells, type shit. Yeah, I know I shouldn't went this fucking way. Suck my dick. Like I said, I know the space like the back of my hand. Just like I know that there's niggas that's finna shoot me. Or some dumb shit. I'm up there, right there. Godly. Stop it, you monkeys. Get up. If that's how you want to play it, that's how you want to play it. Oh my fucking gosh. So your dumbass friend fell down, stupid bitch. I wonder if you could sell like the duplicated remembrance. Pipe down a little, bro. Alright, now this Earth Tree avatar should be up here. If I remember correctly. Yeah, it's right there. Wait. Gotta pipe your bitch ass down. Come on, baby. Don't do that. Damn, I do a lot of damage. Alright, we all set. Damn, I thought I was gonna get headset. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. But I give you holy lightning and magic. That's crazy. Alright, bet. Let's go ahead and do this, cuz. Let's go ahead and do this, cuz. It's time. It's bloody time. It's time for the fire giant. Let's see how much damage I'm gonna do. I know I'm finna begin a lot of staggers. Staggers is so new to me, I'm not gonna lie. Cause I'm a blood build. So that's the only build I've actually enjoyed. Cause trust me, on my main account, I'm a level 276. I've explored every single build this game has to offer. I only have fun doing bleed builds. I do not know why. No, I think that's the other one. I don't need that. I don't need that. But yeah, like I was saying, I used ancient dragon builds or overpowered one hit builds. I did that. Actually, one hit a few bosses before. I've done what is it? A max poise build with the gold armor and I think it's determination on a giant crusher. And I did dual giant crushers. Oh, I needed fucking 99 endurance with a thing for like more endurance, like a talisman. I've tried one hit magic builds with Comet Azure. That's the only time I've ever did magic. Watch your ass, bro. But yeah, I did everything, bro. What else they got? I said holy magic, I've done bleed, obviously my favorite, and damage bleed. Now I'm actually on a vampiric. Vampiric? No. How the fuck you say that? Vampiric build. I'm on a vampiric build that I'm doing on my main account right now. Basically, if I hit somebody or if I kill them, I get help. you know, because of the I had to actually go get a talisman I didn't even know existed. I thought I had never mind. Let me stop capping. I know I didn't have everything in the game, but I had most. Again, I can't believe I there's like still stuff I never even seen before. I got hundreds of stuff. Hundreds of weapons, hundreds of talismans. Like, yeah, there's still stuff I haven't even seen yet. But it's cool. I just can't wait to fight the fire giant, bro. It's gonna be so fun. Oh wait, I'm sure. Hold on, let me go do something. Pretty sure I got enough gold seeds, right? No, I don't. That's unfortunate. At least I'm getting another tier up here by this church. Plus 9, right? Alright, now I just finna give me the plus 10. Let me chill out. Borealis, weird ass name. No, cause I know my memory. I might fucking forget. Just thinking I'ma do the. At the fly, it's like once we actually at the boss Grace, but nah, I'm most likely gonna forget it, so I'm just doing it right now. What is Lil Bro doing? Let's see how this is gonna go down. Monkey see, monkey do. Bitch, get out my way. Oh damn, I do a lot of damage to you. Is he gonna follow me the whole way? Okay, good. I really want the armor set, bro. I don't know if you could get it, but the armor set cool as fuck, especially the hat. Like the thorns around, like the thorn crown is tough as hell. I'm gonna need that. I might do some experimenting on my main account. Keep saying main account. My main save. Oh shit. Nah, I'ma do it later. Hopefully. I mean, it's just right up this hill. Actually. Beautiful. I just didn't want to aggro that hand right there. Godly, that's creepy. Mix. Boom, no. Boom, and boom. Because if I run an opening tier, okay, level one. If I run an opening tier, it's probably going to be against Radagon. Radagon is crazy. Damn. Can't believe I just forgot what I was doing. No, I'm gonna just go ahead and do that. Let's do this first try shit. Better be first try, it's the easiest boss in the game. Especially with this weapon, I could just... I'm gonna save my flask to the second phase. Fucking damage, what the fuck? Is that a fucking stagger? Not talk about it. I'm a failure. I'm gonna just leave it at that. At least I'm getting out of my comfort zone using these. Using weapons I never used before. Oh, okay, my fault. I didn't know that was there, bro. Gosh, I suck. I don't know what I'm doing, bro. My first phase don't even last as long, bruh. I got my bleed off, though. Yes, I know I'll go get it. That's what I like to see. What the fuck is that? Benedict. Okay. You fucking me over like that. Whoa, what the fuck? What is happening? I don't have no more. Whoa! Okay, good. No, move! Move, please, cancel! My lord. I'll do that. That was close. That was way too close. Way too close. I'm not used to doing that low of damage. Like, he lasted way, that's probably like twice as long as he would last on my bleed build. Like, honestly. Let's do this, man. Mountain tops here. Oh, God, I hate that part. Run it up, we so up, we so up, 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 up. Oh, we so up, 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 up. Eco heart for real. Oh my gosh, chill. Can I itch my head? Like, bro. Whoops. Get the fucking grace, bro.
Long observed the lands, this world, and death. Are you to commit? Very well. Let my hand.
Finna skip one of the best cutscenes in the game. scene. I run that money. I run that money out of this shit like a turban. No cap. Wake up, nigga. We in farm. I probably should have leveled up before I came here. Like, just in case. Ooh. What is that, like 6,000? Sit back, nigga. Tasty levels. Okay, so we finna obviously put the bit. Oh my gosh, that's a lot. Okay, 25, 23, 25, 40. Simple. Let's do some more damage. Sort of like this here. That was stupid. Just dumb as fuck. Just idiotic. Idiotic ass nigga. Sombra Stone, nice. That's four. I don't need that, but I guess. What are you? Wow, useless. That's what you are. Oh, fuck, he hears me. Whew, my stamina. Okay. Time for a moment of truth. Do I need... Oh, fuck. Okay. Which case is this? Dragon Temple. Okay. I need to go get a thing from Kale. Crafting kit. Gotta keep forgetting to get. And I'm damn, what do I need again? I think I need mushrooms and trainer lilies to craft pots. And then I actually need the pots. I think. Do I need the pots? Where would I get pots? Let me see. Spawning.
You, and I can also that you're not. Then why? I am Carly.
I am Carly. Oh, okay. Perfect. I know you could go buy some arrows.
Goodbye.
Oh no, you just need these. Okay, so I could craft 7 of them. I know it's probably faster if I just teleport, but I'm gonna go ahead and run. I could traverse land with my spectral steed. Move it. I've seen people do this, but I never actually did it myself. So I'ma go through his stuff. He should give you like 10 mushrooms.
Oi.
You there.
Could you help us out, Cully?
I got you.
Yep. Son, you will just thank you. I was put and I ended up. Oh, when they and so this is all I hope.
Perfect. You're him. Suck my dick. Don't talk to me. Ugly. Come on, bruh. This is bullshit. Alright, let's do this. Hopefully first try. I wrap my money up. This shit look like a turban. Oh yeah. Perfect. Now I have to go back to the Grace. I had a feeling this was gonna happen. But it is what it is. Act like that didn't happen. Perfect, now I gotta go back to the Grace. Thanks. I knew it. Let's go. Okay. fuck? Oh my lord. And they not gonna let me get up, bro? I was really hoping I would stagger. Oh my god, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. It is what it is. Okay, back fist me. Game fucked me over. Bad right there. I don't know why I threw it to my left when I was clearly holding my left analog stick forward. I don't understand. I'ma just act like that didn't happen. It is what it is. Last chance. There's no chance after this. I don't know why they don't let you enter right there. Doesn't really make sense to me. Thanks. Just went right back to sleep, huh? Have I already mastered that? Damn. Okay. Sleep right now. Boom. Alright. Range, let's be real. Pointless. Yeah, I'm really bad. I'm gonna go ahead and get these arrows so I could finally finish this. I just gotta Never mind. I know they at. Well, I know where one merchant that sells it at. Wait, what? Since when was these? When? God, my grammar is terrible. I didn't know these was right here, bruh. Apparently, there's 10 St. Trina arrows right over here in this wall. I didn't notice. I did not notice. Oh, okay. There go me, thinking I have enough HP to fucking do my L2. Oh my god, bro. I can't be in the right headspace. I'm fucking everything up. Wow, thanks. Yes, 10 of them. Nice. Where is it? The map, so I can't really see. Oh, that's the gate. Main Academy gate. I think it's this. Hopefully. Oh, St. Trina Torch. Damn, that's in a consecrated snowfields. Oh shit. And a merchant, the merchant in East Limgrave sells it as well. Sells some. But I'm pretty sure this merchant sells some too. Hopefully. I'm right. I just don't know if the dog's gonna follow me. Thank you.
How can I?
20? Holy. You sell a lot.
Have a safe journey.
That should be enough. That should be enough. No, I'm gonna go get the short bow over here right quick. Because the short bow is the best. Y'all is like 15, right? Run away from me. Bye. Holy shit. Just nothing but garbage. Oh yeah, there's a giant right here, right? Mm-hmm. Come here, bitch ass here, boy. Stagger, bitch. It's big damage. Should be more than enough. I'm pretty sure it's over here. If it wasn't enough, then I was gonna have to beat that boss. That's down here. 600, okay. Damn.
Well done? Well,
yes. Okay, I got one sleep pot. I got one sleep pot and 20 arrows. This better work. If it doesn't work, I mean, if I fuck this up, because it's definitely gonna work, so I'm gonna have to fuck this up for it not to work. But if I mess this up, then I'm officially the trashest nigga to ever play Elden Ring. No cap. I'm just saying how it is. I don't know what he was on. Do this. That's nice. That's nice. I'm gonna take that. Oh yeah, two for one? Damn. One hit? Oh hell no, this shit overpowered. Ain't no way. God fucking me. Huh, that's tough. Okay. Yeah, that was a bad run. Bad run. I think it takes 4 arrows to sleep them after they already been slept. That's unfortunate. That's real unfortunate. Well, it's official. I'm gonna ask this nigga another ring. Why don't they just open that balcony? I gotta run down the stairs every time, bro. Or no, it's just gonna take like 20 fucking tries. I'll suck. He ain't even look at me, he just took out his sword. Shit weird. Oh my gosh, bruh. When does he sleep? It took one try the first time, bruh. He slept. Put your bitch ass down, bitch boy. I just don't want to hit the other bitch. That's tough. Damn, so I gotta do them without the arrows now. Okay. This is possible, this is possible. This is possible, bro. I got this. Let's do this. Yeah, so obviously it's a RNG thing with these arrows. Okay, that's fine. Just half of my health. Let me dodge. Nice moveset. Alright, probably doing her right now. I don't know, I didn't know that goes into attack. Oh my lord, I'm dead. Finding these dudes is hard as shit, bro. These niggas hard, bro. I wonder how long Malekith gonna take. Probably double as long as this, and I'm not even done with this. So. Cut the arrows. I don't need them. Okay. I swear this nigga's pointless. His whole existence is pointless. Me even talking about it is pointless. Dodge. I didn't know he was okay. Yeah, I understand. I made a big mistake. This is actually the run, but I made a big mistake. I forgot once you actually get him down to half, he does that roll attack. I actually understand now why people make fucking fat jokes, bro. Like, it's just, this shit's kind of crazy. Like, I understand. Because this shit is ridiculous. That nigga's humongous. Thanks. Your whole existence is pointless. I'm not finna waste FP fighting him every fucking time. It's pointless. stamina. I mean, I have stamina now. You're still not letting me. What's that about? Gotta take down skinny person first. I just gotta take out skinny person first, bro. I'll take out skinny person. Then I could get him the half HP. He could do that rolling shit. I could catch him behind a pillar and then just do his shit without being interrupted. It's as simple as that, bro. And then it's just one at a time after that. If I kill him fast enough. Or if I just don't give him a chance to do anything. So tempted to use a summon, bro. Leave me the fuck alone, man. Man, I can't do shit right now. Okay, nice curveball. That's fine. GG. Screenshot. It's kind of stupid. I swear, if I could beat them and then Malekith, then I can end it off. But I don't even know if I'm gonna get past these dudes. I'm getting real discouraged. I'm telling you, bro. Slick finna end this shit. Let's do it. You can't do two attacks that fast. Yeah, you can't do two attacks that fast. It just doesn't give you enough time to fucking do it, bruh. Like, what? Oh my fucking gosh. I'm finna use this mimic, bruh. I mean, not mimic. I'm finna use this. This summon. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not finna fight these niggas, gang. You know what? Once more. I'm gonna give it one more try. on it? You got the trade though. I'm dead. Do so? Yeah, I had a feeling. I'll go catch him on the first one. He might bounce though. Only do that because I'm fucking healing. This is the fucking run, bro. This is the run. This won't keep being weird. Nope, I'm using a summon. I don't care. It doesn't matter. I'm using a summon. This run was pointless. I knew I was gonna die. I'm using a summon. I'm not finna sit here all day, 5 hours on these two niggas. It's a 2v1. This shit is unfair, bro. Like, what the fuck? Nah, fuck that. If they want to get a partner, then I'm gonna get a partner. That shit not even, like, it's no different. It's not like I'm fighting these niggas fair without a summon, because it's not fair. So I'm using a summon. It's a 2v2. Fair. It's as simple as that. So our Malekith took the... nigga snatched your shit. Snatched the fuck out your shit. You ain't did shit to get it back. And nigga living in your shit, too. How you feel about that? That's fine. That's all cool. Enemy now, it does not matter. It does not matter. It does not matter. That's changing nothing. Time is it? It's 8 in the morning, 9 in the morning. I think you could summon him and then walk in. I don't think you have to wait. Just walk in. Yeah. Oh. I need him to distract one. If you could distract one, then I could get the other. Yeah, that, and this. Should have been a stagger. Where's my stagger? Nowhere to be found. Okay, that's fine. Oh my god, that's a whip out. Let me run, bitch. Oh, okay, that's nice. Nice. running at me, bitch. No! Stop! Why wasn't my shit working? Fair. Nah, fuck shit up. Nah. Yeah. They don't like it when it's fair. It's different, nah. It's different, nah. I'm telling you. They do not like it when it's fair. And, I'm just now realizing that if once you use a summit, it gives them more health and obviously more poise. He wasn't getting staggered. So, that's tough. That's fine. It was just bad luck. I had him though. It was really on 10 HP, but it's cool. It's cool. It's cool. Boys on and up. Stop attacking. Man, I can't even beat these niggas with the summon. It just seems like it's the same feeling as when I'm on my main account. It's like everybody does more damage. Like I don't know, but I just feel like I'm under leveled for where I'm at in the game. It's just it takes two good hits, bro. Two hits to end me. I don't know why I'm so, like, I'm level 75, and this is like end game. I don't think I'm the right level. I'm not gonna lie. Pretty sure I'm not the level. Cause ain't no way I'm taking this much damage. It's like I'm on new game plus. Shit is ridiculous. For that. Staggering. about that game. Your brother's dead. Oh yeah, still that nigga. That nigga life. No. That nigga life. No, huh? All right, bro, let's do this. Fuck them, bro. Oh my fucking gosh, bro. It's really comical. It's comical, really. It's comical. Look at this. This is what I'm dealing with. I can't get a good run. I just have the worst RNG in the game. This shit is ridiculous. Okay, thank you. Nice! GG's. The extra hair at the end killed the dude. I heard he was finna chuck it. Now. He killed his ass. Alright, obviously, everything is going straight to my health because I'm underleveled as hell. Like, I'm just not realizing that. Three levels. That's nice. Three levels. That's perfect. We're not done yet. Still got Malekith. Still got Malekith, bitch ass. Okay, that's fine. Just with my RNG. Turn that corner. I can know your every move. You okay, little bro? Bro want me so bad. Alright, so with Malekith, I obviously gotta use the opaline tier. Like, I have to. But step one is getting to Malekith. The most annoying step. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, opaline tier don't... Oh my god. I thought that was the thing that like put a bubble over you. And negates the first hit. Alright, I guess. Oh, I guess this tier is still amazing. All damage negation. I guess it's cool. Why does it take stamina? Oh my god, this is the worst I've ever had. It did. Why? Being weird. At least he's killing the things behind me. Please be a somber, please be a somber, please be a somber. Please. Yes! That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Plus 10 Moonville! Plus 10 motherfucking Moonville, cuz. No cap. full stamina for this. Oh my god. Straight bullshit, come on, bro. My reaction time is not good. Like, hop off. I don't know if I should. See, I mean, it makes me take more damage, but it also increases my health. So, does it like cancel each other out? Like, I don't know. I just gotta figure out how I'm gonna kill this Draconic Cheese Sentinel. That's what I gotta figure out. Maybe I could cheese his ass. Throw hella rocks at him from afar. Instant hit is crazy. Instant hit. Nice. Okay, thank you. Perfect timing. Perfect. Perfect roll, perfect timing, perfect everything. Perfect fucking roll. Damn it. What the fuck? Oh, come on, baby. Get up, get up. I don't need you laying on the ground right now. Fuck him up. Please don't run away from me, you bitch. Only one of them hitting him. I'm dead. Got his ass. I don't know why it takes so fucking long though. Get up. Press charge shit? That's lit. I ain't gonna lie, that's lit. Heavy. Alright, obviously I can't put that on. What does this do again? Oh, I thought it give you like a special damage boost or something. Level up once again. Then we go ahead and start on Malekith. One boss at a time. One boss at a time. Almost at 50. 50 vigor. 50 vigor is enough to beat the game, surely. Like the average new game plus player could beat the game on 50 vigor. Try this a few times. If it doesn't work, then I'm gonna plus 10 my weapon. Hello, beautiful.
Thou who approaches
destined death.
I will not have it stolen from me again.
Oh shit. This has so much damage against him. Lock on, baby. The fuck? I was not watching his health. Ain't no way. I just messed up clergyman like that. He's the one that I actually be scared of. Like I don't give a fuck about Malekith. I only care about the beast clergyman. If I could mess him up badly, then I should have enough time to practice on Malekith. But right now, I'm finna go plus 10 this weapon because I do a lot of damage to that nigga, like a lot. But this is, if they had enough bosses that give enough money, then I would be beating almost every boss. It's just none of them give that much money, bro. Don't ask me what I'm doing here, cause I have no idea. I'm chipping right now. What is it, like 5,000? I think this now will give me like 6.5 type shit. No, that's a 12 if I'm talking about right. Damn. Never mind. Damn, so what a 12 give you? Hey, there we go. Okay. Alright, so obviously we just need to. Yeah, okay. Alright, we go use Rocksling one, and then we go hit him like four or five more times with Transcend Moonlight, and that should stagger him. But I gotta be careful. I can't stagger him and then end it on like the bar on second phase. So I can't end it with a stagger. Let's go mess up the second phase. Start. If that happens, then shit. I swear, all my fits be looking trash. Cause he's really not fits for it. I just put on the most powerful shit I be having. That's really what they need. I just gotta remember Rock Sling and then double hand my sword. No! What am I doing? becoming too late. Yeah, I definitely can't stagger him now. Oh, I don't have enough heals. GG. God, I don't know none of them fucking attacks. Where's my stagger? Come on, baby. I need you to work with me. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Please don't do this to me. I swear to God. I swear to God on my mama grave, cuz. Please do not do this to me. I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna give it one more try just because. I'm gonna give it one more try. I'm getting one more health flask. I don't wanna end it before I kill Malekith. It's just, they fucked me over so bad, bro. This shit. Okay. Let's do this shit, man. All I do is just spam Transcend Moonlight. Facts. I'm not using Rocksling no more, bro. That shit, it's taking too much of my FP. I could use like 2 Transcend Moonlights, bro, before I use a Rocksling. Gonna take that. Stop throwing that fucking attack. I don't know how to dodge that, bro. I don't know how to dodge that. Okay, I'll take that. Fuck you, bitch. Bad start. Okay. One, two. Yeah, I know. The Black Blade. That's nice. That's nice. I don't know why they have a... Never mind. It makes sense. I'm just thinking about the lore right now. It makes sense, though. Because... Nah, it doesn't make sense, though. I swear, bro. America is Radagon, bro. Radagon is America, bro. I'm telling you. That one to attack over and over and over. Okay, goes right through it. I like it. My stagger. I understand I can't end it with a stagger, or else you'll mess it up. That's so funny, bruh. I'm not mad as fuck. That's just really funny. That's fine. What the fuck? Dust and death? Through the wall? I don't see what's happening, bro. Bitch. What's up? This is real bad. I swear he's only hitting when I'm hitting. One, two. Doing it fucking again. Huh. I was playing scared that whole time, bro. I need to tee up. I shouldn't be losing to this man like this. This is. Nah, nothing is worse than that Rykard fight. Ain't nothing worse than that shit. I was having a mental breakdown there. Like the amount of times I got that nigga to 1%. 1% battery rate. I got that nigga to 1% battery so many times. It's just... I don't understand how I didn't rage quit there. I ain't gonna lie. I mean, it's the same thing here. I've gotten this nigga to 10 HP so many times. All it took is one transcendent moonlight. One. Like, bro, this shit is mad stupid, gang. Okay, now when I'm ready, you don't. Okay, that's nice. Both throwing rocks now? That's nice. think I gotta spam. Telling you, bro, when your head not in this, then you're never going to get it, bro. Then it's never going to happen. Like, I stopped trying my hardest, bro. I'm not finna try hard again. Like, when you try hard, you supposed to win when you try hard. When I try hard, I lose. So it just makes you mad as fuck. So I'm not finna try hard. I'm just finna take this shit low key. I'm chilling right now. I just wish it wasn't a 12-mile hike up a mountain, you know, to get to the boss for every time I die. But I'm chilling. I want him to sprint. He doesn't sprint. Gosh, okay. I'm liking this, no damage. What? I'ma take it. I don't care. Boom. Okay. One more chance then. Okay. Step back. Step forward. Fall off the map now, boy. How far does that fucking go? Is there a way when I don't fucking get hit, bruh? Let's attack. Fuck. Taking is low key. Damn, it was just 5:57. It's not 8:57. That's 9:34. Bro, how long I've been streaming, gang? Cause I low key want to be Gideon before I get off. Just because. I know, like, a Gideon, he's in my grasp, and I'm so close to being a Malekith. So close, bro. He's in my fucking grasp. I can taste him. Pause. I think to get him to run at me, I gotta, go outside this, and then walk in, type shit. He still ain't gonna run. He bitching right now. Okay. I dodged that. What the fuck? No! What the fuck is happening? I'm about to die. One. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't be weird. GG. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Let me lock. Perfect. Ah. Ah. One. Okay. Let's do this, baby. I'm prepared. Don't. That always fucking gets me. Oh, I forgot about that. Yes, okay. I could have won in there for there. Okay, I'm one hit. Oh, okay. 2 HP. Again. Man, bro. I cannot keep doing this, bro. I'm not gonna even lie. I'm making this a short. I'ma just call it. I'ma make it a short, bro. The amount of time that I got this nigga so low, bro. I gotta make this a short. There ain't no fucking way. I'm so cold right now. My knee hurts. I just wanna lay down, bro. I need to hurry up with this dude. I'll be dodging too early, that's what it is. Benefit of fucking doubt, my nigga. Like, just nothing but bullshit. I don't know why I'm getting all these repulses or these staggers. Wait. Wait, what is this? Wait, what? One, two, three, I'm in. Wait, why was I getting so many stance breaks? I don't understand. Wait, maybe it's because I was hitting with my sword and my stuff? I honestly don't know. I'm not gonna even lie. GG though. I gotta pee so bad. Oh, I gotta pee so bad, Slime. let's go fuck up Gideon right quick. Go fuck up Gideon and then we can end this. I wonder how long I've been streaming. Cause I know when I play Elden Ring, shit, it'd be up. it be up when I be playing. When I be streaming that way, I'm not going to even lie. What? 2 hours? It felt like fucking 4 hours. Alright. That's crazy. It felt like I've been playing for 4 hours, bruh. This is kind of wild. I can't believe this run is coming to an end. We're finally end game, bruh. We're end game. Nah. I got 6 hills. So I should be fine. Up with my knee, my shit just hurting, gang. Oh damn, I should have leveled up. Fuck it, it's Gideon. I'm chilling right now. I don't need to level up against Gideon, bitch ass.
Ah, I knew you'd come.
To stand before the Elden off now.
To become Elden Lord. What a sad affairs. I commend you, but alas, she'll take the throne. America has high hopes for us, that we will continue to struggle until eternity.
Damn, bitch. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I was not ready for that. Our Yekin time is off right now, but I'm not going to lie. My shit is way off. Run that back. Get in and go fucking fail me. All you gotta do is just have your stuff ready in your sheath, and what is it called? And like wait till he start doing a spell, and then you do transcendent moonlight, or wait for he start healing. Cause I like it, a good run is getting off 3 hits before he can start doing his spells, type shit. I just gotta road catch him. Hell, where am I at? I just gotta roll catch him. But, you know. Bro, he got that? Like, such bullshit. Suck my dick. How many fucking times? Bitch. Don't heal. Stupid bitch. Ain't no healing.
A tarnished cannot become.
I forgot that this nigga just take 5 minutes to talk after he's dead. Alright, look, I'ma end it here. Next episode we end this shit. Next episode we end this. Oh my mom. How much more? Oh my gosh, I got hella rooms. Hold on, let me level up right quick. Let me go ahead and. Oh my gosh. I'm not even level 100. I'm not even level 100, this is kinda wild. I'm not gonna even lie. Alright.